Hello, hello, one and all. This could be my last stream of Alien Isolation. We are on mission 16 of 19, I believe, and we're probably about halfway through 16. Webcam's playing up again. Properties. Boom. Oh, facing the wrong way. That's probably why. Hello, hello, hello. Headphones. Let's not forget that this time. Steve's probably going to make us jump and all that. Close. I think we're all good. Let's make sure I've posted it everywhere that needs to be posted. Let's just quickly jump over here. Part 6 over there. And I think I've done Discord. Yes, I've done Discord. I'm 90 minutes late today because I've just gone and watched Star Trek Discovery, the episode Mirror. Wow, that was a bit of a twist. I wasn't expecting that at the end, but be interesting to see what they pull off with that new asset. Whether or not they're going to refurbish it and redeploy it, or if they're just going to put it into the Geordie Museum. Don't know if that's a real thing or not, but it needs to be. Play game. Sounds incredibly loud my end, so I'm just going to turn it down a smidge. Load current game and off we go. And yeah, let's continue on mission 16. So I think we're the second we just realigned the satellite dishes and contacted the other ship. So yeah, let's see what this one's all about, the second part of this mission. Oh yes, so the Torrens needs dock, so we need to head down to find a way to this. Oh, so we've got to get to the habitation tower. So where is the was it like a transit station somewhere? Is that something still accessible? I don't actually know. Security surveillance, comms control. Okay, so we'll get down to here. So how do we get down to there? A lot of doors are red. Is there any kind of ladders anywhere we can use? I thought there was a lift around here somewhere. Let's see if we can find it. Oh, watch out for Steve. Steve's lurking. Or Steve the second. So I'm staying armed with my flamethrower. Is he to my left or is he upstairs? Yeah, he was to my left, all right. Did I survive? Just about. Ah, good. We're on the right area now. So, literally, just follow this main corridor all the way around. By the looks of things. Oh, I can't go down that way. So Steve, the sneaky bastard, will sneak up from behind us or in front of us. Just hog the walls a bit. Just try and stay out of his way. 290 flamethrower left. That should be enough to get us around. Steve's all the way up there. How much further we got to go? About halfway there. Fire. Fire hot. Steve's back there. How much further we got to get? Oh, still gotta go. Bloody fire! Let's just get ourselves healed back up a bit more. Are we nearly there? Come on. Okay. I don't know where Steve went. Steve went that way. Alright, so through this door, turn right. I don't trust Steve to do a sneaky little tactic. Hey, got to the lift. Is there a save point? Okay, so there is. I want to save my game. That guy had one job to do, and that was not to shoot me or to make Steve come. But Steve the second came. Alright, so restore power to this habitation tower transit. Okay, so how. Really, Steve, just go away. I have to use as much as some of these tools. No, I actually can't grab that. What tools have we got? Why did you have to show up? I've got some flavor stuff. So am I restoring power? Where do I have to go? I have to reload this and try a bit more stealthy. Oh, in here, of course. Oh no, restore power. That's another elevator shaft, so I don't expect... I feel like I'm going to die on this run through on this mission, so... Passcode. Okay. Oh, okay, we need to scare Steve away, possibly. Okay, I'm going to die here. Some revolver ammo. Okay, I don't think there's anything else in here that we need. So I guess I'm returning power on back through here. 1851.
You guys took too long down there. I had to power down this facility and take the last transit.
Oh, so you're going to do one passcode.
All it'll take is one creature to get in, and all the supplies and weapons we've taken will come to jack shit. Me and mine are gonna sit this out till the rescue comes. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, but when you started chasing after a ship that'll never come, you broke with the plan. Sinclair out.
Okay, we're in here. What are we doing here? That's a safe point. Ah, reboot power. There we go. I never understood these keyboards. It's very random. Right, so now we've got to go back. Back over that way. Cool, we've got power restored. Steve's going to be more active now. Guessing we go into this room now. That was cheap. That was just... no. That was uncalled for. Alright, so we've got your face hugger in the boxes. I thought that was just some weird asset glitch. Look, my flamethrower. Oh! Screw it, I'm just going to load the last checkpoint because I'll go back there. Oh, well, mission 17. Okay, that's good. So I've got a bit of heartburn, so I'm trying not to burp on stream. So I do apologise if anything comes out. I want my weapons back. I know Steve's going to get quite crouchy on it. Hopefully Steve didn't hear us either. Yep. Kind of like fire, fuel, flamethrower fuel would be nice. Cool, we got some. So just gonna get to the end of the sleeve. Me done for. That flare was a minute ago there. Alright, so where are we off to next?
Torrance to Ripley. Ripley, we're about to move into position for the auto umbilical dock sequence. We'll be dark on comms until we've matched the decaying orbit of the station and are in position. We're just waiting on you to extend the towing platform.
We're going.
Clamps. I don't know how you sweet talk me into this.
This is the right place, isn't it? Of course, nothing goes right, does it? So where are we at now? Okay. So that's Steve's lurking out because all that noise. That is just a dead end. craft what we can. Got some goodies at least. Sorry, I'm having to keep go onto this because I don't know where I'm going. Steve, the second. We're going into the canteen. Oh, there's Steve. Alright, so who are we heading off to? Probably somewhere over in that far corner. One more
after evacuation,
there are a few left. Pick up the key card? I don't know. I'm just going to cheat on this pen just quickly. Look up the key code. Tell me it's 1851. That was the previous one. It's probably in that message that I didn't actually look at. 1984. I got a bit more fuel left, might have two bursts. Do have some petrol bomb things, so might be able to use it if I can throw it properly.
Abandoned station.
Oh, we're going under. Oh, Steve's around. Steve's always around, what am I on about? Low power. Door locked. Okay, have I missed something? So I'll go through that door somehow. Is there like a vent or something I'm missing? Ah, there's a wall hack panel. Okay, we're free. Keep our heads down and not worry about anything too much. Long corridors with very limited fuel. Flamethrower fuel. I feel like Steve's going to rock up any second now. Past what I need to. Makes it said doors locked. Okay, I guess I need to find. I can hear Steve, but I don't know where Steve is. Let's just quickly save while I'm at this point. worried Steve's just going to jump out of a... out of a vent or out of a door or something, and it's going to make me jump. If it's operational, what am I supposed to do? Steve, isn't it?
If you're listening to this, then you're on the team. We've sealed the habitation sanctuary. There's one way in, one way out. I've still got raiding parties heading out to loot supplies and weapons, but it looks like we shut it off just in time. The Sikhs and synthetics have started moving away from their stations. I've seen a trail of strangled bodies in public areas. So, be aware. Oh. And if you're listening to this, and you're not on the team, don't come find us. We will shoot.
What am I supposed to be doing in this area? Find alignment route to space... Okay, so... Maybe something I have to do in this room then. There we go. It will make sense now. Steve doing? I really don't like these countdown on the countdown saves. Where am I heading next? Basically back the way I came. I'm guessing down here. Let's go for a long walk. Hear him, but I can't see him. Yep. Is there anything I need to do in here? Oh, I've literally made it right round. Okay. Damn it, Steve. Door locked. Of course the door's locked. The door's always locked. Supposed to do? Find an alternative route. Ah, okay, on the wall there. Where's the generator? Are you kidding? I really don't like these eerie sound effects, especially when you're playing it for the first time. I've got to go all the way back around. Come on, quicker, 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 quicker. Steve dropped, pretty sure it was. I'm getting paranoid. Just a tad paranoid. So you gotta go back to... Basically go back the way we came now, haven't we? Steve kind of got stuck there.
Evacuate station. This is not a drill.
Right, we're going to be kind of screwed if we can't get any more flamethrower fuel. Let's go before Steve sees us. That was unfair. So where am I? I've got to go all the way back around there again. Let's try not to use too much fuel up this time. In case Steve is there, we might be able to throw a Molotov at him and see if that will work. It's last time Steve broke the head out of that door down there. Let's see if we can sneak past Steve.
Russ will and Testament us some fuck you don't give a shit about. We couldn't keep them out. My wife is dead. My children have been taken. I tried.
Let's get out of here as quickly as possible. Alright, that saved us some flame thrower fuel for tab.
Evacuate station. This is not a drill.
I don't know if Steve's gonna be in this part, probably, because it's all still part of the big spaceship station thing. Sure where the vents are. Oh, before we had to go on that. So are we heading off to find a way for the Torrens to dock, so... down that way, boy, I guess. No idea where Steve is. Arrival departures. Door locked. Oh, apparently that door's always been locked then. So I'll find another way to departures. I'm going to assume. How do we get back to departures? Another tour there. Oh yeah, this is the one we couldn't get through earlier because it was needed this torch. Alright, let's see where this takes us. Alright, let's save. That's where I just came from.
We need to extend the dog cradle plant quickly. There are two. Should be close by.
I hear Steve somewhere. Where's the other one? Crossed away. Yeah, no prompts. I have to follow these cables or something. Ah, yes. What a surprise. Can you be quieter, Ripley? That one's much easier. He's gonna get all up arsey about this now. Because I killed a Joe. I swear they're aligned.
Relaying, the docking clamps are engaging.
Okay, now find the upper control room.
Yeah, I've probably gone the wrong way, haven't I? Yeah, I've gone the wrong way. Ah, up here. Stay away from the fire. Maybe we could try and go a bit more stealthy. I don't know if Steve will bother us in this area because it's quite flamey. Maybe a sneaky little bastard.
Relaine, there is no personnel umbilical. It's long gone.
What?
Wait, I think I can use the maintenance rig instead. If I can find an EVA suit, I can still get to you.
Be careful, Ripley.
That's it.
Was on the next floor down, yeah. I remember that's where I came in. Just want to see if there's any flamethrower fuel, but there isn't. We've been in this area because it's hot stuff. go against the Wasi on me. Grey mouth flame for a few now. Steve literally just gonna spam drop now. Wait, there's two Steves. What? That's not allowed. Cheating little gits. And we're on mission 18. I've got about 2 hours before I have to head off, so should be doable. So we need to remember there's two Steves now, so we need to try to make this ammo count. Try and trick some in other ways. No one told me there was going to be two Steves. Alright, so there's a Steve out here, so what if we just... Yeah, that didn't work. one of them. I don't know where the other one's gone. That was cheating. That was like cheating to a whole different level. There's going to be a Steve outside here. We've all got toast. And we used slightly less fuel that time, so we put on extra blast. It all depends where these two Steves drop. Steve the second and Steve the third. Up behind me, you git. What other tactics can I use against two Steves?
Relay, there is no personnel umbilical. It's long gone.
What? Oh, come on, there's no Steves here.
I can use the maintenance rig instead. If I can find an EVA suit, I can still get to you.
That Steve buggered off. I do like how each load is random though, it's not the same. We used slightly more fuel that time. Oh, that's a lot more motion sickness than I remember. I'm generally hating this mission.
Relay, personnel umbilical. It's long gone.
What?
Wait. I think I can use the maintenance rig instead. If I can find an EVA suit, I can still get to you.
Be careful, Ripley.
That's it.
I think my first tactic of distracting with a flare worked. I just need to remember that there was two steeps. They could be anywhere. Stumbled on the door.
Relate, there is no personnel umbilical. It's long gone.
What?
Wait, I think I can use the maintenance rig instead. If I can find an EVA suit, I can still get to you.
Be careful, Ripley.
That's it. Quickly, 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 quickly. That was annoying. Come on, hurry up. Oh no, come on. Damn you, Steves.
Oh, we're trapped. Or not.
Fuck!
So what are we doing? Steve off, I bet. Ah, flamethrower. Now Steve's going to come down because he's going to be quite pissed by that. No idea where Steve is. Does this flamethrower not have splash damage? Is it just literally like a bullet? Some of these sneaky little face huggers are going to sneak in front of me. Thank you. have no idea where I'm going. We got a map or anything? No. As per usual. I'm told we're coming up to a bit of a boss fight.
Jesus! Just let me make it through here.
Or is that still running, to be honest? Don't tell me I'll do that again. Where am I, mission? Okay, it was obviously a...
Jesus! Just let me make it through here.
Can I make it over onto the third track? There's going to be one coming. I guess this one's going to come back as well. Where are we going? Where are we going? We're going that way? Yeah. I don't know. I don't know if I trust that train to come back or not. Get the Jesus off me. So we're going over that way.
Hello?
The fact there's a gap here makes me rather sus. Okay, that's cool. Alright, where are we heading off to next? Towards the maintenance office. Last time I went through one of these vents. Oh, it's only a small one. I feel like it's a steep... Oh, no. Here. Alright, so the lift's gone then, I assume. For shit. Where am I going? Oh, back to the airlock. Please tell me I can save here. Looks like I can. Oh, for goodness sake. Not doing that one again. It's raining. No surprise in Britain. we going outside now? We literally just got to walk. Okay, so we literally walk right down this whole platform. Sometimes we'll come all the way back here and go across that ramp, possibly. Ah, we've got to wait for a... Oh, it's already here, that's good. Not sure why the head's tilted kind of like that. It's kind of confusing.
I'm here, Verlaine. There should be two priming mechanisms to unlock the manual release. I see them.
I do love the sound effects of this game, they've got it really good. It then? Oh, come on. Really? No more Steves. Wait, I died?
Verlaine, I'm on my way up to the bridge.
Get changed.
Verlaine?
Oh. Hey, Steve. Very persistent, aren't you? There we go, we have completed the first run through of Alien Isolation and it was on Novice. You know, as I said before, I normally do a lot of guns blazing, I don't do stealth and sneaky little tactics, but actually I quite thoroughly enjoyed that game. I wish they had more games like that where the main villain can't die, so you have to think your ways around it. That's actually really good. I can see why people enjoy it now, the speedrunning and all that, you know. Every time you load up a new save file, there's a different outcome of the Steves and the Joes. They all do different things, they act differently. I've not really seen that in other games that I play. I've played, like Far Cry and GTA and all that with kind of stealth tactics and AI kind of guessing where you are and, The AI on this, considering it's what, 10 years old now, it's probably one of the best I've actually played against. And, you know, my hat's off to the speedrunners who play this on Nightmare and Ultimate and the various difficulty mods. I can see why they enjoy it, but it's not something that I'd dedicate so much of my life to. No offense to speedrunners out there, because, you know, I've watched Psycho and Panda and Carrix and, you know, that takes a whole other level of dedication to complete this game in 2.5 hours on the hardest difficulty with various mods to make it even harder. So, yeah, my hats off to you and hats off to the developers of this game. It's, as I said, brilliant. So there we have it. We have spent... let's just load up my time because I've played this straight from Epic Store when it was free back in October. And we have played it for... It's taken me 17 hours. 16 hours, 54 minutes to be exact. So let's say 17 hours. So the average speedrun is probably what? Just over 2.5 hours. So a speedrun, I can beat this game nearly 7 times by the time I've completed it. So, So that's it. That is my final playthrough of Alien Isolation, and this is my first game I've completed from start to finish on Twitch, on stream. So I'm going to upload all of the 6 parts now to YouTube. So if you want to watch them back, you can do. Watch them back on Twitch, that'd be brilliant. And if you are watching this on YouTube, please head over to twitch.tv/chilledgamerUK. I'm trying to get in the habit of at least streaming 3-4 hours a week at the moment on a Sunday. And depending on what happens to me career-wise, because I'm currently unemployed, but I start a new job on Monday part-time, I'll try and squeeze in an extra day now and again to play some more games. But if you've got any games that you think I should play that are quite cheap at the moment, you know, not AAA rated games, that would be much appreciated. Otherwise, I'll probably go back to playing Only Climb Better Together and try and race Panda if I can, or try and complete those levels, because it's a fun game and I've not played it. Anyway, I'm going to stop rambling. Thank you so much for those who have hanged out, and a special thank you to Panda and Rio for your help when I'm stuck in a few places. I try to avoid using guides. I prefer it when Panda and Rio dropped me some hints. So please go check out Rapid Panda 05 and Rio on Twitch. I do follow them, and I'll try and add them to my favorite streamers on my Twitch channel when I'm offline. Thank you so much again for everyone hanging around and coming to chat and watch this on demand. Much appreciated, and much love to all of you. I don't know how much longer these credits go on for. Okay, we can just skip the credits. And I think that is it. Yep, that is it. So, till next time, everyone, take good care of yourselves. Goodbye.